2020 has been a crazy year for everyone around the world. With the pandemic, our lives came to a sudden halt, and as we were locked in our homes for several months, we were surrounded by negative thoughts and depression. But the vaccine is now going to roll out soon, and this year is also ending in a few days. So why not watch some inspirational Hindi movies and get a dose of positivity and motivation? Start your binge watch with Lakshya. While we stayed at our homes this year, our armed forces remained on duty day and night on China and Pakistan border. Hrithik Roshan's film gives us a lesson, never give up. And isn't that something we all need to know right now? Most of us may be aimless right now, but we will find our destiny if we don't give up trying. Add Udaan as your next watch in the list. The film is as real as it can be. The character of Rohan made us believe that everyone can follow their dreams if they push hard to give their aims a flight to success. Third on our list is Rang De Basanti. The film gave us a lesson that if we want to change the world, we should not rely on others but should take a step ourselves. This 2006 film starring Aamir Khan can give you goosebumps even after 14 years of its release. Sonam Kapoor's Neerja shall be on your list of inspirational movies. The film showed how everyone has a hero in them. It just takes the right moment to make us realize that we can be heroes too. It's the story of a young air hostess saving the lives of hundreds during a plane hijack. The next one is Zindagi Na Milegi Dobara, and the title itself suggests the lesson it intends to give. We have one life and we need to live it on our conditions. Do things that we have always wanted to do and keep pushing our boundaries. Well, it's highly likely that you have already watched these films, but these are the films that you can watch again and again without getting bored.